From VOA Learning English, this is the Science Report. An international team of scientists and business leaders have announced plans for a modern space exploration program. It is called Breakthrough Starshot. The team includes British physicist Stephen Hawking and billionaires Yuri Milner from Russia and Mark Zuckerberg of the United States. The goal is to reach Alpha Centauri. It is the nearest star system to ours. Alpha Centauri is 4.37 light years from Earth, or about 40 trillion kilometers. It would take about 30,000 years for the fastest existing spacecraft to reach the star system. But Breakthrough Starshot imagines a new kind of vehicle to travel the distance in just 20 years. They call it a star chip. It would be very small, about the size of a computer chip. Strong lasers on Earth would power it through space. The star chip would cost under $1,000 to build. It would carry cameras, power supply, and communication equipment. The star chip would also have a light sail, just a few atoms thick, to help move the chip forward. Together, the chip and the light sail are called nanocraft. The Starshot team envisions the launch of a larger spaceship carrying thousands of nanocraft to release in space. Freeman Dyson of the Princeton Institute for Advanced Study is among other scientists linked to the project. He suspects the star chips could collect a lot of interesting information before reaching Alpha Centauri. He says that they would not be traveling in empty space. Dyson adds that there are thousands of objects between us and the closest star system. For VOA Learning English, I'm Ann Ball.